Right here, what's up? Huh? I'm gonna die for it.
I'm gonna do the key, bud.
Yeah.
Right there.
Huh? I'll take the pin off the hitch. We can try. I don't know if I can lift it by myself off of this ball. I may need one of you boys to help me. It would be nice if it just pulled that hitch right out of your hitch, and then once we get this trailer out of here, then we'll start working on the truck. That baby's gonna pull hard for a minute on that truck. Let me just tweak it a little bit, and I'll just keep checking it and making sure.
Is anything
pulling
back there?
Nothing, man. I'm hoping though, as I pull this trailer, that receiver will just pull right out of your hitch and just fall on the ground. And then, once it does that, we'll just get the trailer up the road and out of the way, and then we'll work. I mean, so far the trailer, now that fender looks like it's up in the air or something. Does them come off or? See that fender? It's, I don't know if it's come loose or fin's removable. I don't know. Let me tweak it just a little bit and see if that's going to come out. If not, then we're going to have to try to get it unhooked from this ball.
box.
Hey. Thank you.